Hi guys, today we are going to do the unboxing of Puma Everspeed Disc 3 shoes, and we have ordered these shoes from sportsshoes.com. Let's open up the parcel and see what we have received now. The box is a little bit wrinkled. Okay, let's open up. See, here is a track bag which you have received from Puma. It's pretty good to carry the shoes. Wow. And we have ordered these shoes in neon color. See, the shoes is quite awesome. These shoes are meant to be used for sprinting purposes, which is 100 meters, 200 meters and 400 meters. And there are 8 nails which needs to be put inside the sole of these shoes. Here we have got the nails and one key to tighten them. Let's give it a closer look. As you can see, these shoes doesn't have laces. These shoes have wires which gets tightened up with this disc by rotating on one side, and on the other side, if you rotate it, it will get loosened. Thanks guys for watching our video, and please do like and subscribe.